My mother could see my face. I was quite distraught. She said, "What's the matter?" So I said, "Oh, man, there's a story going in the newspaper about me and this bloke and blah, blah." And they didn't, it didn't faze them at all. So my mum said, the first thing my mum went to me was, "Is it true? Is the story true?" And I was like, "Yeah, no, it's true."